The bubonic plague, or Black Death, was a devastating pandemic that struck Europe in the 14th century, killing an estimated 25 to 50 million people, about a third of the population at the time. Caused by the bacterium Yersinia pestis, it was primarily spread through fleas on rats, which thrived in overcrowded and unsanitary conditions. Symptoms included fever, chills, swollen lymph nodes, or buboes, and in many cases, a swift and painful death within days. The plague's rapid spread and high mortality rate caused widespread terror, leading to social, economic, and religious upheaval. Several recurrences of the plague continued for centuries, though improved hygiene and quarantine practices eventually reduced its impact. Smallpox was one of history's deadliest diseases, caused by the variola virus, and responsible for hundreds of millions of deaths before its eradication in 1980. Characterized by high fever, severe fatigue, and a distinctive rash that developed into fluid-filled pustules, smallpox was extremely contagious and often fatal, with a mortality rate of around 30%. Survivors were often left with deep scars or blindness. Smallpox spread through respiratory droplets or contact with contaminated items, making it difficult to control in crowded settings. However, the development of a vaccine in the 18th century and a global vaccination campaign by the World Health Organization in the 20th century led to its complete eradication. The Spanish flu of 1918 was one of the deadliest pandemics in history, caused by the H1N1 influenza virus. Spreading rapidly across the globe at the end of World War I, it infected roughly one-third of the world's population and caused an estimated 50 million deaths, with young adults being particularly vulnerable. Symptoms included high fever, severe aches, and often rapid progression to pneumonia and respiratory failure. Unlike typical flu strains, this virus triggered an intense immune response that worsened symptoms, especially in healthy individuals. The virus's speed and high mortality rate overwhelmed medical systems worldwide, and while it subsided within a year, the Spanish flu led to lasting changes in public health, sparking efforts to monitor and prevent future pandemics. HIV is a global epidemic caused by the human immunodeficiency virus, which attacks the immune system, specifically targeting CD4 cells, and progressively weakens the body's ability to fight infections. Discovered in the early 1980s, HIV/AIDS has since caused over 36 million deaths worldwide. Without treatment, HIV advances to AIDS, a stage marked by severe immune compromise, leading to life-threatening infections and cancers. Transmission occurs through contact with infected bodily fluids, including blood, semen, and breast milk. While there is no cure, antiretroviral therapy has transformed HIV from a fatal diagnosis to a manageable chronic condition, significantly reducing viral load, preventing progression to AIDS, and prolonging life expectancy. Global awareness and prevention efforts continue to combat stigma, improve treatment access, and work towards an eventual cure. Ebola is a severe and often fatal disease caused by the Ebola virus, first identified in 1976 in Sudan and the Democratic Republic of the Congo. The virus is transmitted to humans from wild animals, particularly fruit bats, and spreads through direct contact with the bodily fluids of infected individuals, including blood, saliva, and sweat. Symptoms typically appear 2 to 21 days after exposure and include fever, severe headache, muscle pain, vomiting, diarrhea, and in many cases, internal and external bleeding. The mortality rate of Ebola can vary significantly, ranging from 25% to as high as 90% in certain outbreaks. Major outbreaks have occurred in Africa, with the most severe taking place from 2014 to 2016 in West Africa, resulting in over 11,000 deaths. Despite the high mortality rate, effective treatments, vaccines, and improved public health responses have been developed to manage outbreaks and prevent future infections. Malaria is a life-threatening disease caused by Plasmodium parasites, which are transmitted to humans through the bites of infected Anopheles mosquitoes. Common in tropical and subtropical regions, malaria infects hundreds of millions each year, especially in sub-Saharan Africa, and remains one of the world's leading causes of illness and death. Symptoms typically appear 10 to 15 days after the mosquito bite, and include fever, chills, headache, and muscle pain. If left untreated, malaria can progress to severe complications, such as organ failure and death. Young children and pregnant women are particularly vulnerable. Although treatable with anti-malarial medications, the disease's persistence is exacerbated by mosquito resistance to insecticides and parasite resistance to drugs. Prevention efforts, including insecticide-treated bed nets, indoor spraying, and new vaccines, aim to reduce malaria's impact and eventually eliminate the disease in high-risk areas. Tuberculosis is a potentially deadly infectious disease caused by the bacterium Mycobacterium tuberculosis, which primarily affects the lungs but can spread to other parts of the body. TB is highly contagious, spreading through the air when an infected person coughs or sneezes. Symptoms include a persistent cough, chest pain, weight loss, and night sweats. Without treatment, TB can be fatal, especially in those with weakened immune systems. Although it can be effectively treated with antibiotics, drug-resistant strains have emerged, making treatment more challenging. Efforts to combat TB include widespread testing, vaccination, primarily with the BCG vaccine, and extended treatment regimens for those infected with resistant strains. Cholera is an acute diarrheal disease caused by the bacterium Vibrio cholera, typically spread through contaminated water or food. Common in areas with poor sanitation and limited access to clean water, cholera outbreaks can occur rapidly, leading to severe dehydration and death within hours if untreated. Symptoms include profuse watery diarrhea, vomiting, and muscle cramps, which can result in shock from rapid fluid loss. Cholera is highly treatable with oral rehydration solutions and, in severe cases, intravenous fluids and antibiotics. Though preventive measures like clean water access, sanitation improvements, and vaccination have reduced its prevalence, severe acute respiratory syndrome is a viral respiratory illness caused by the SARS coronavirus, first identified in 2002 in southern China. SARS spreads primarily through respiratory droplets from coughs or sneezes and can also be transmitted by touching contaminated surfaces. Symptoms include high fever, dry cough, and difficulty breathing, often progressing to pneumonia in severe cases. SARS had a mortality rate of about 9.6%, affecting older adults and those with underlying health conditions more severely. The virus spread to over 24 countries, leading to a global health crisis in 2003 before it was contained through strict quarantine measures, travel restrictions, and improved hospital infection controls. Middle East respiratory syndrome is a viral respiratory illness caused by the MERS-CoV coronavirus, first identified in Saudi Arabia in 2012. The virus is believed to originate in bats and is transmitted to humans through dromedary camels, which serve as intermediate hosts. MERS primarily spreads through close contact, particularly in healthcare settings, but human-to-human transmission is generally limited. Symptoms range from mild respiratory issues to severe pneumonia, fever, cough, and in serious cases, kidney failure. Prevention includes maintaining hygiene, avoiding close contact with camels, and following infection control measures in healthcare facilities. Rabies is a deadly viral disease primarily transmitted through the bite or scratch of an infected animal, typically dogs, bats, or other mammals. Caused by the rabies virus, it targets the central nervous system, initially presenting symptoms like fever, headache, and general weakness. As the virus progresses, neurological symptoms such as confusion, anxiety, hallucinations, and hydrophobia, eventually leading to paralysis, coma, and death if untreated. Rabies is almost always fatal once symptoms appear, but it is preventable with prompt post-exposure prophylaxis, including a series of rabies vaccinations. Hantavirus pulmonary syndrome is a rare but serious respiratory disease caused by hantaviruses, primarily transmitted to humans through inhalation of aerosolized particles from the saliva, urine, or droppings of infected rodents, particularly deer mice. Initial symptoms resemble flu-like illness, muscle aches, and fatigue, but can rapidly progress to severe respiratory distress, pulmonary edema, and, in some cases, organ failure. HPS has a high mortality rate due to the rapid onset of severe symptoms, and there is currently no specific treatment or vaccine. Prevention focuses on avoiding rodent exposure by sealing homes, cleaning rodent droppings carefully, and practicing good hygiene in areas prone to rodent infestations. Typhus is a group of infectious diseases caused by rickettsia bacteria transmitted to humans through vectors like lice, fleas, or mites. Symptoms typically include high fever, severe headache, muscle aches, and a characteristic rash, which can lead to serious complications if not promptly treated. The main types are epidemic typhus, spread by body lice, endemic, murine typhus, transmitted by fleas, and scrub typhus, caused by mites. Early diagnosis and treatment with antibiotics such as doxycycline are essential for recovery. Prevention focuses on controlling vector populations, maintaining good personal hygiene, and minimizing exposure in areas where typhus is common. Polio, or poliomyelitis, is a highly contagious viral disease caused by the poliovirus, which primarily spreads through contaminated food and water. It affects the nervous system and can lead to mild flu-like symptoms, but in severe cases, It causes paralysis by attacking motor neurons in the spinal cord and brainstem. While most infections are asymptomatic or mild, paralytic polio can lead to lifelong disability and, in rare cases, death. There is no cure for polio, but it is preventable with effective vaccines that provide lifelong immunity. Zika virus is a mosquito-borne illness primarily transmitted through Aedes mosquitoes, especially Aedes aegypti. It is prevalent in tropical and subtropical regions and can also spread through sexual contact, blood transfusion, and from mother to fetus during pregnancy. While Zika often causes mild symptoms, such as fever, joint pain, and conjunctivitis, it can lead to serious complications in pregnant women, including microcephaly and other severe birth defects in the fetus. There is no specific treatment or vaccine for Zika. Management focuses on rest, hydration, and symptom relief. Preventive measures include avoiding mosquito bites, practicing safe sex, and controlling mosquito populations in affected areas.